On October 5th, the memory of Anna Schaefer is remembered. In 1901, she was paralyzed in an accident. She spent the rest of her life in bed writing lengthy letters to people around the world to convert them to Christianity. I'm Dennis Daly.